Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to fix printer error. I already created with C# the script fix this issue with registry edit. Here at registry edit we can go at local machine, then system and current control set control, then find the printer. At my application, I already fixed this issue. I press fix. Okay. Here, fixed this issue. Just restart your Windows and then please install this. Add the printer already connected with USB. Thank you for watching.